Hi, Farelia. I want to tell you about my great plan for our vacation next week.
What's that?
How about if we go to Komodo Island next week? It will be interesting. It's a very good idea. I agree with you.
How are you today? I hope you always be fine.
Well, in this video, we learn about agreement and disagreement.
Jadi, di video kali ini kita akan membahas tentang agreement dan disagreement. Jadi, materi ini adalah pelajaran kelas 9, semester 1, bab 2. Oke, selanjutnya. Baik, apa itu agreement? Agreement itu adalah persetujuan. Kemudian disagreement adalah ketidaksetujuan. Jadi agreement dan disagreement ini saling berkaitan ya. Kemudian kita masuk ke dalam expressing agreement. The first, I agree with you. Saya setuju denganmu. That's for sure. Itu sudah pasti.
I couldn't agree with you more.
Saya sangat setuju denganmu.
Absolutely, sangat setuju.
Exactly, tepat.
That's exactly how I feel.
Itulah yang saya rasakan.
That's so true.
Benar sekali.
You are right.
Kamu benar.
I guess so.
Saya rasa begitu.
That's a good idea.
Ini adalah ide yang bagus. Baik, jadi Ananda semua udah tahu ya apa itu ungkapan yang terdapat di dalam expressing agreement. Jadi, jika nanti teman-teman mendapati percakapan ataupun juga soal seperti ini, itu termasuk ke dalam expressing of agreement. Oke, now we are going to the next slide. Kita masuk ke dalam slide selanjutnya. Baik. Expressing disagreement. Jadi, expressing disagreement ini adalah kebalikan dari ekspresi agreement. Jadi, kebalikan dari ekspresi persetujuan adalah ketidaksetujuan. Oke, for the first, yang pertama, I don't think so.
Saya tidak berpikir begitu.
Second, I'm afraid I disagree.
Saya takut, saya tidak setuju.
Third, I totally disagree.
Saya sangat tidak setuju.
I beg to differ.
Saya mohon untuk berbeda.
Not necessarily.
Belum tentu.
That's not always true.
Ini belum tentu benar.
That's not always the case.
Ini belum tentu terjadi.
I'm not sure about that.
Saya tidak yakin tentang ini.
I don't think that's not a good idea.
Saya tidak yakin kalau ini adalah ide yang bagus. Okay guys, now we are going to the dialogue. And let's see the dialogue and find out the agreement expression.
What will be the theme of our wall magazine?
What about going green? I think it's an interesting theme.
It's interesting, but I believe many teams will use this theme.
You are right. It is a very popular theme.
What about water?
What do you mean?
Our wall magazine will be about water. Let's start with the process of water formation. Then move on to disasters caused by water.
We will also talk about the importance of water in our lives.
Well, I agree with the theme. It's unique.
What if we meet every Sunday to make our wall magazine? Nobody is busy on Sundays.
Well, that's not entirely true. I have a cooking class on Sunday morning and a dancing class in the afternoon. So, I'm always busy on Sundays.
Oh, sorry. So, what's your suggestion about the day?
What about Saturday after school?
Sounds great.
Okay, if you finish find out the agreement expression and disagreement expression, you can answer the question in the comment.
Baik, selanjutnya kita masuk ke dalam soal-soal. Nomor 1, number 1. Randy, is Puncak Pas Resort near here?
Mona, yes, it is.
Jack, blank blank blank. It's about 1,000 km from here.
Randy, ah, really?
Number 1. Do a suitable expression to complete the dialogue is A. I disagree with you.
B. I quite agree.
C. I think so too. Or D. You are right. Jadi, silakan jawab di kolom komentar. Next, the number 2. Jen. So, where will we go?
Rudy.
How about beach?
Jen.
Blank, blank, blank. We have visited a lot of beach this year.
Jen. Lake.
Toba Lake sound interesting, right? Second, the suitable expression to complete the dialogue is A. That's so true.
B. I quite agree.
C. I think so too. Or D. I don't think so. Okay, silakan jawab di kolom komentar.
Number 3. Vera. Don. I think Chandra is responsible for this case.
Donna. Well, I think so.
Number 3. From the dialogue, we may assume that A. Donna has different opinion with Vera.
B. Donna disagree with Vera.
C. Donna has no idea about the case. Or D. Donna totally agree with the opinion.
Silakan jawab di kolom komentar ya.
Number 4. Your friend says, let us go out tonight. And you think it's a good idea, you will say
A. Yes, I agree.
B. Yes, I'm agreeing.
C. No, I'm not.
Or D. I doubt it.
Number 5. Someone says, it's hot today. And you disagree, you will say
A. Yes, I agree.
B. Yes, I'm not.
C. Sorry, but I don't think so.
D. I think so. Silakan jawab.
Thank you everyone telah menonton video ini sampai akhir. Sampai jumpa di video berikutnya. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you, bye-bye.